Ladies and gentlemen of Team 8000, welcome to the Hitman beta. That is right, we have our hands on this bad boy a little bit earlier than we expected, and I'm very excited. Basically, this is going to be the prologue mission, I believe, of the game. Essentially, just kind of a little bit of a demo just to give you guys a try, you know, give people try out the game and everything. So I'm extremely excited. I'm a huge Hitman fan. The last Hitman game was Hitman Absolution, which came out in, I believe, 2013 or 12. It's been a while, so I'm not 100% sure at this point. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm ready. I hope you are. Let's get started. All right, so we're going to start off with the tutorial Arrival. It's first mission, then there's cinematics and more tutorials and things like that. So let's just see how it works out. I'm wondering if we'll have to replay this when we get to the main one. Objectives, there isn't much of one. Let's just go and launch it. Here we go. 20 years earlier. By the way, we are playing this on PS4 right now because the PS4 beta releases a week earlier than every other console. But the final game will be done on PC. All right. Wow, look how young he looks here, hey? Super young 47. I'm just kind of getting a lay of things. Look at this. Look at that view. Wow, this looks really good.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
First beta glitch there.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to advanced training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht during a social gathering and discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing. Now you will do the same. Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are simulated. Good luck, initiate.
All right, eliminate Calvin Ritter. Just a moment here. I want to turn on subtitles. Sorry, I forgot to turn those puppies off before we started. Is there anything else we need to do? Gameplay. I don't know what that looks like, but let's go ahead and take a look. All right, here we go. Just to give us an idea. I'm invited.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through looking like that, okay? Please leave.
You're not allowed on board in your current outfit. You need to infiltrate the cargo area behind the fence to find a disguise.
Give the area.
All right. Dude, what if I look like a boss? Like, what if I'm like Secret Service? You don't notice. But they know what I'm doing. That's the thing. Attacks from behind make little noise. Frontal attacks and unsilenced gunshots make a lot of noise. Okay. You're okay, buddy. No one heard that. No one saw that. I like that. Oh, is there a thing? Yeah, there must be. I'm gonna go ahead and take his disguise.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate.
Ha, they never thought I would do such a thing. That's cool. There we go. He just had a bad night in Tijuana. Well, essentially. You gonna close the door? Close the door! Oh, his leg! Alright, hold on. Tell you what, we don't need him over here. Let's put him over here. There you go. Okay, let's leave. Close! Thank you! Hi guys. Threats. People marked as threats will find you suspicious. Make sure they do not see you. He's a threat.
Be a shame.
Well, this is just fabulous, isn't it?
There he is.
Such an eye for detail with the colors, the fabrics, the
Hi lady.
All curated with so much.
I can't be seen chatting. I feel like I need a new outfit. Like, these guys are for loading bays, you know what I mean?
Everyone provided for us. Good. Mr. Norfolk arrives. It's in the prequel. For sure. I'll keep it up.
That is your target, Calvin Ritter.
That's pretty sweet. If
yeah, sorry, man. No mechanics through here.
All right, sorry, brother. Let's have a talk to the cop, maybe. Small pond and a little fish in a big ocean.
Of course.
Will I see?
Those are all the right people.
I believe it does.
It's gone.
In fact.
All right, let's go ahead and look. Throwing blunt items at people will knock them out. If they are found, they'll be woken up. Oh! I'm gonna go ahead and take this. Alright.
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Good. Oh, and I feel like I should pick up the wrench. Where's the wrench? You know what? Leave it there. They're not gonna question. Alright, here we go. We good? I love it. Like, the thing is about 47 is he's super, like, memorable, you know? There he is. Ritter knows his crew. Avoid detection by... That's exactly where I was going, actually.
Things are
changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and big ones. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last, and now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm? What gives, Kelvin?
I didn't lie, Calista. Look, you don't have to retire.
Sorry, guys, I'm just gonna pause. I just wanna make sure. Oh, they're off. I turned them on, I thought. I'm sorry, I thought they were on. My bad.
Just because you leave the field, most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Yeah. Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Not look at the colonel here. Don't.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Do you want me to bring you a bucket of your famous seasoned and crispy? Crispy season? I could do that.
Well, I was hoping, Giles, to the future.
You're going excuse to me, sir.
Invincible, Maureen. This merger couldn't come at a more opportune time. The world's biggest video rental chain and its largest music retailer.
Let me guess, I'm not allowed in here.
Sorry, sailor. You're not coming through here. Sail away, sail away, sail away.
Very clever. Very clever.
Paid for the best.
Yep.
Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients.
What am I looking to do?
It's our art collectors. So, what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time, maybe. Post, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor will become the king.
They probably want me to use the pistol.
Well, I'm rooting for you. Now, what's that password? Always slips my mind. Birth date in reverse. Damn it. Almost had it.
I just want to.
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
God dang.
Look at all those stupid snobs.
Yes! What's up, baby? Don't mind me, I'm just...
You should leave the area.
Threat.
Might have trouble.
Yeah, I know. I hear ya. Sure thing.
All right, this is another one where? Over here? Yeah.
Greetings, Mariner.
Greetings. No one talks to each other like that, man. Snap out of it. He'll know. Should you really be smoking? Like, even if you're allowed here to smoke. Oh, whoops. Even if you're allowed to smoke, an officer I don't think should smoke, because you need to run and stuff, and smoking will cause, like, you know, stuff. All right. I need a crowbar. Oh, that's just, you know, convenient as hell. But unfortunately, it'll leave signs that you were here.
Good choice, initiate. Improvisation is the key to success.
Uh-oh. Am I done? I'm fucked.
You need to stop that right now, sir.
Sorry. I'll stop. I promise. Hold on a minute. Before we exit, I'm gonna get my stuff back. I know it sounds silly, but I remember in older Hitman games, if you left with your suit or the clothes that you came in with, then you got, like, because you left with what you had and you came, you'll get the Silent Assassin.
Challenge complete. Good work, Initiate.
Swish, right? Are you gonna, what's my rank? I mean, this is all training, so.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Okay. Free training. Before the final test, you were allowed more time to practice the Ritter operation. You are free to choose your approach, and you can use the challenges to guide you. We encourage you to complete as many as possible. Okay. I think I might go ahead and look at that. Poison the target with rat poison. Distract a guard using a generator. Throw a coin. Disguise yourself as Norfolk. That's funny. Assassinate the target with a fiber. There's tons of ways you can go ahead and do this. Assassinate Calvin Ritter by drowning him. Board the yacht disguised as security guard. Join the crew. Find the yacht crew disguised in the cabin on deck zero. Place a weapon and have a guard find it. Pay that stuntman a bonus. Assassinate the target with remote explosives. Store securely. Find the rat poison on deck zero. Okay, so I think I want to poison him. That honestly, that's like super stealth mode. But they give you so many methods to do it. So yeah, he's got a wine glass. Cool. Okay. I like it. Wear it. Yeah. Eliminate using any weapon. It doesn't matter at this point. So, I just want to see something else too, though. Okay, it is on. So, I don't know what that was about. All right. So, right away. Okay, they give us the stuff here that we need. Any sort of distractionary items. And as you can see, guys. Hold on. Those guys weren't too happy with that. There's what's-his-nuts already. Do you see him? Here he is. Is this the colonel? Yes, it is. There's a couple of things I can do here. That's an old Benz. I know it is. 190E or whatever. Can I talk to him? He's on his phone. That's one of the options. Or I can go the full style. Oh god, what am I doing? Put this away. Hi, fellas. So,
where are we off to next?
That's heat is driving me nuts. Stockholm, I think. Mr. Ritter
said something. I have a lockpick, so. Nobody's seeing anything? She wants to go legit, you
know. So, what are we actually doing here, Ashton?
Honestly,
all right, I'm gonna go in this way. It's a storage room. Weapon crates. So can I put it here? How do you go ahead and put this away? Huh. Okay, anyway. I don't see any guns. There's a wrench here. That counts, right? That's one of the objectives. Keep it down. Keep it down. Very good. Okay. And there's a box for me to get him in. I'm pick that up. I'm gonna disguise myself as the security, which is something important. I'm gonna go ahead and drag him in here. Remember when we put those guys together and they looked like butt buddies? That was the funniest thing. That was an absolution. So it's a similar kind of engine I could see. So can I put it here? Okay, that's how you hide it. Anyway, I gotta find deck zero, right?
My God, this thing is a monster. All those intricate systems. I need re-education, bad.
It's probably just one of the cylinders. Now that would explain the grinding noise when we docked.
Nah, already checked. Looked it around.
Never seen him drive. I see where we are here. These guys don't know them. I'm just trying to find that rat poison. Is this it here? Yes, it is. All right. Disguises the crewman to avoid detection when poisoning food or drinks. All right. That's awesome. Found the rat poison. What else was on deck zero? Let's just check the feats here. Oh, there are none. No, no, wait. How do you check them out? Yeah, this one. Okay, let's see. Objectives. The challenges. All right, let's see. I've done three of them, right? Yeah. Does it, like, check them? Yeah. Spare change. Throw a coin. Pick up the rat poison. Board the yacht disguised as the security guard. All right, let me try something real quick then. Because I think they're saying you have to get on the yacht prior to doing anything. So, I found the rat poison. I'm gonna leave the yacht and then like come on the yacht on the steps. Cause it like there's also another one. Oh crap, look at this. Who's whistling, me? Yeah, see this is the guy I originally took out. They know. Do these guys know? These guys don't know. So we're good. Hi, gentlemen.
Why are you waving that around? You got a safety catch on that?
Sorry. Didn't realize I had it. Did that work? No, it didn't. I had to start it off. All right, let's see what else we can do here. Norfolk. That's so funny. You can do, like, you can do tons of stuff, bro. Find the yacht crew disguise. Okay, deck zero. That's what I have to do right now. With the lift raft accident. Ha! Hide the target in a closet. There's a couple of things you can do. God, I just feel like doing all of these. You know? Alright, so I'm on the wrong deck then. I gotta go down a level.
This is just fabulous, isn't it? Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabric.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, you mind?
Sorry.
So much care.
It's here we
okay.
Go.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house.
Hmm. Alright, so we gotta find. Okay, the engine room, no. There's tons of rooms here. This is where the crew was crashed, right? So in one of these rooms, we should have... Oh, does he care? This guy don't care.
Hmm. Brian brought cake. Wait till your break to go eat it, eh?
Cake? You know, I'm down. I feel like it's in here then. Crowbar. What's this over here? It's paint. I thought that was a trumpet. It was a rope. or a French, what do you, not a French horn, but. I must be missing something. Should be on a chair, right? Let's take a look. Hold on. Find the yacht crew in the cabin on deck zero. Well, I'm on deck zero right now, but you know, it might be on the complete other side. Shut the fuse box down. Oh, I didn't even look on this side. Oh, it's gotta be here. There it is. We're gonna need this anyway. Any other goodies? So I gotta go up a level now. Oh, he knows I'm not part of the yacht crew. Probably because he saw me as... Oh, crap. This is bad. I gotta get over there. Hold on. Here we go. Let's just get up. I wonder if I took too long.
All right, sailor.
Yeah.
What did he say?
That's so funny.
You know, we should get the boat. No,
well, I was hoping not Giles was going to be. And how are your kids?
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Hey, Stuart.
Yes, please. Lead the way.
He didn't see that. And he didn't take his drink. Damn. Ah, crap. I didn't get the poison done. That was such bollocks.
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
So, not the blueprints.
Well, Stuyvesant went broke. People get what didn't they pay for,
Mr. Norton. That was close.
There you go, then.
Here, I'll pull the
probably
files for
just
you.
Just told his friends the painting was stolen.
Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor.
I was looking for his bathroom. This is where he sleeps.
I'm rooting for you.
You can hide him in the closet.
Oh, what's that password? Always slips my mind. Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Have you thought of it yet?
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Maybe you wrote it down somewhere.
Well, that works. Let's go ahead and hide him.
Well, Mr. Ritter, I have to tell you, I had you pegged this much more quickly. Mr. Ritter?
Crap. That works. He just took off. I was gonna drown him, but that way works. There's so many ways you could attempt this. You know?
Look at all those stupid snobs.
Look at all these chickens, right, buddy? So we got him with the free one, the free play or whatever. The free kill. That's where my outfit is anyway, so I'm gonna go down low again. Sorry, excuse me. Oh, sorry, brother. I'll leave you to that. I gotta go down a level again. But I can see how it being really fun to see all the ways you can kill a guy. Like, this one in particular is, like, extremely, well, tits. All right, let's go on the other side. Shit! Son of a bitch. This son of a bitch. Don't mind me. I'm just getting my shit back. Figured we might as well go out this way. As long as the guests don't see me, but that's really none of their concern. So I was not, honestly, I wasn't expecting to do it that way. I think I took too long to poison his wine. Which was my bad. I had to make it there before he even drank it. Good old choke out though, never hurt anybody. That was pretty fun. Challenge over here, classic Hitman. Some of the other ones would have been fun. You know what? I just had a realization. The cleaner. So I did 5 challenges out of 13. The funny thing is, I'll bet if you poison him, he'd be vomiting. And then you could drown him in there. Let's just move on, shall we?
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough, deserted, but we found no trace that your man was ever there, or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course, but frankly, it's as if the earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Sodas can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, Initiate.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just select this. Let's look at the challenges. Whoa, there's tons. Look at this. Feats. Assassinate no bodies discovered. Suit only. Without changing wow, that's cool. Equip all disguises in the level. Hold on a minute. Start with assassination. Assassinate Jasper Knight. Only kill targets. Hide all bodies. Do not get spotted. Okay, that's what we're going to go for. In an accident while disguised as a mechanic. Set the KGB officer up to electrocute the target while he investigates the projector. So there's so many methods. Electrocute Jasper Knight as he investigates the projector. Assassinate Jasper Knight by drowning him. Sell an assassin suit only. Assassinate Jasper Knight. Only kill targets. Hide all bodies. Do not get spotted. Do it with all without use. That's tough. A light headache. With a spotlight. Ha! Flying colors. Assassinate Jasper Knight in an ejector seat accident. Oh my god, that would be fun. I kind of think I want to do that one. With a pistol while disguised as a security guard. Assassinate Jasper Knight with an assault rifle while disguised as a Soviet soldier. And then there's... And you can escort. Look at how many options there are. Deliver the vodka, do not get spotted. Play this projector slides. Solve the chess puzzle. All right. Just kind of looking out for stuff. See, I'm not even wearing a suit. I'm wearing my training gear. So I'm assuming that counts. Eavesdropping.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
I think so. Which one is this?
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
That's the one I think I wanted to do, right? Multiple methods. Wait a minute, let's pick it up and put it away. Okay, I'm just trying to see methods in. Multiple entry points. I have a coin. So I'm gonna go to the other side. Can I hop up here? Gotta be some sort of a way in. I don't see one. Alright, so we can only go in the front gate. So we're gonna have to distract the guard.
I can't let you through looking like that. Come on, move along.
What are you sneaking around for?
I'm not. I'm sorry. Just chilling. Chilling with Ray Ray and shit. That's all I'm doing. I'm not seeing any, See, that dude's looking. I'm in. Quick.
Huh.
Yeah, those guys would spot me. Basically, I'm vulnerable as all hell right now. A guy coming in. I'm gonna wait it out for a second. Nice shorts, bro. So that guy's the Soviet soldier. That did not work. I don't know how that happened. He must have just heard me. Yeah, I need him. Where can I pop him in this bin here? Ah, I can. That works out. So I've already swapped. He had a gun, didn't he? I'm gonna take it. Who just leaves the truck here? Investigate the jet safety protocol. Like I said, man, there's like so many methods to kill this guy. There's so many things you could do. Now with this disguise, I'm probably allowed everywhere except inside now. So I can, the perimeter. Watch, this guy's probably gonna say not a chance, right? It's okay?
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck. Staying.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast.
Just in case.
Now he wants his girlfriend to let him cross the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin said no. Knight says he got documents.
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat.
God, that'll be too funny. So it's tracking it. There's a couple of options here. Sorry, brother. I'm in need of this. You're just gonna be napping, I promise. That way I can disguise this. Dude, just watching him like run out would be so funny. And just get launched. I kinda wanna watch it. I don't know if I need this, but I'll take it. Yeah, they don't notice. The guy outside knows. That security guy knows. That guy's gonna see me. I gotta wait till he walks away. I would just put your hood up and put your earphones on.
Okay, she's refueled.
He's distracted, right?
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. Disable you.
Well done, initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
You do know me. I'm leaving. They caught on a little bit. I'm just leaving. Dude's on my tail. Where is Jasper Knight? There he is. Am I allowed up here?
Oh, Mr. Mechanic.
Yep. I'm surprised this guy's given this such good access. Are you kidding me? Those clowns again? Hi there.
Wait. Could it be so simple? No.
There's so many methods to do it. I hear this bathroom.
What an idiot.
Oh, he doesn't care.
That's your age, man. What are you, 46, 48?
Shut up.
Welcome back. Now get away from me.
Surprise! I don't know which is his. Sorry, buddy. I'm just making sure all is well.
Yes. Just the move I was contemplating. I appreciate the gesture, friend. But one genius is more than enough. Why on earth didn't I think of that? Oh, must be nerves.
So did I solve it? Anyway, where is he off to now? Because I kind of want to launch him. I want him to get sick. I think he's going, guys. Is it safe to have a cigarette in there? How many smoke breaks does this dude actually take? And everyone's playing chess. Oh, there's another idea here. Am I okay around here?
The Soviet ambassador. He was one of Janus's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. The quintessential good Russian. Makes it all the way to the inner circles of Washington.
This could be useful.
For some reason, he flips.
Let's take a look. A note of demands from Jasper Knight to KGB High Command. Apparently, Knight wants his girlfriend to accompany him to the Soviet Union and refused to leave
Apparently,
Cuba.
Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through a restricted but otherwise unguarded radio room.
I'll have to do that then.
Plans to defect. So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign minister, Jasper Knight, one of Janus's turned American agents, has no choice but to break cover and assassinate him. Does it in the middle of a crowded party, a poison-coated chess piece.
Doesn't strike me as the type.
So that was, so he won't, that's good thing I checked that out, because I don't know that he's doing that.
This game will be legendary. I will call it Knight's
Went
Gambit.
Went over the safety protocol
yes,
with
nice
Knight?
Ring.
We'll get to work. The sooner he takes off, the sooner you all go home.
Monkey, keep it real.
So do I have to take him out? I don't even know. I just gotta hope I can- Oh, there is a bin here. Uh-oh. Okay, he's leaving the room. I thought he was coming in. And then I just gotta tell him it's all good. There's more rat poison. I love how I'm the colonel. So now I should be able to tell him. We're missing the vodka bottle. Quickies, come back in. So yeah, I'd have to get the vodka.
Wow, KGB.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
Well, about time. Lead the way. Greetings, comrade.
So yeah, this is a couple of things. I feel like doing the full suit thing is like, yeah, full stealth, but these are more fun, in my opinion. You coming? Hurry up, slow bitch. I think he's got a guard with him too. Yeah, the guard's gonna come with. And this is the call that'll let him fly.
All power to the Soviets. Drastroviti, comrade.
Good job, initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Huh. I know that model. Thank you. I'll take it from here.
And smack him over the head with the bus.
Blind Taylor, come in center. Hello, I repeat. This is Blind Taylor, come in center. Getting anything. Just interference. Hello, Blind Taylor calling for center. Are you there?
Wait a minute, hold on. Let me look at the opportunities then. I know that guy's voice, the voice actor. Hold on. Oh, you could set him up. Flying colors. I want to do that. I've done a lot of, I've got a good chunk of stuff. Solved the chess puzzle.
sent her over. Antiquated piece of trash. Come on. Center, do you read me, Center?
So I could go ahead and hit him over the head with his bust.
Useless. I'm getting nothing but static.
It's too bad.
Thunderstorm approaching. Come get me when the signal is back.
Knight, the radio's working again.
So soon? Are you quite sure? I'm not going back there in vain.
Okay, just kidding.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Well, what the hell then? I'm not sure how to get him out of the, you know. I suppose I could always find.
How are you?
Good. Good. Suppose I could always look around, like this.
Ah, the KGB. Good.
We can go up top, so I'm gonna go up top. Let me see if there's anything up here. Oh, that's the roof. Comrade, making sure everything is good up here. How are you feeling? Good, yeah? Because I think that method was where I smack him in the fucking head with something. Oh, you can kill him with the light, can't you? I need him to leave. I want him to leave.
Hey, you're allowed to apologize, you know.
Excuse me? What did you just say to me? Get the fuck out of the way.
A bit more careful, sir. Come on.
Can you move? Share the road. Asshole. There's no need to kill people that don't need to die. I have no idea where to go from here. I'm just looking for the vodka. Why are you running, sir? Don't ask questions. I'm the KGB. They don't seem to mind that I'm running either. Because I'm their superior. Don't ask questions, you insubordinate. Insubordinate piece of trash. Commandant. The hell was that? I'm wondering if I need to switch back to the, the mechanic, maybe I can tell him we need your help. It just gave me new guys. Let's try talking to him. And be like, dude, we need your approval.
You're paid to fix planes.
Just by night. We gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really?
We must. Coming, Jasper? This is gonna be fucking sweet. Oh, man. Come on. Come on. Little bit closer. Come on. Come to daddy. Honestly, those mechanics are gonna get me in trouble. God, you're a slow buddy. So I should be able to hide from those guys. You coming? I think that's the kitchen in there. I'm not sure though, but you should be able to get a drink from there and poison them that way. Go ahead, my friend. I'll show it to him.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. This is gonna be so sweet. Oh, come on. This is gonna be like Christmas.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
What the? Oh my god! Yes! That was the best kill on the planet! And I'm out! Oh my god, dude. That was so funny. Oh my god, that was unbelievable. Everyone's like, what the hell just happened? And I'm just sitting here like, well, bruh, he got wrecked. Oh god, that was too funny. And there's so many other methods you can go about it. That's the thing, you can replay and do it many times, but I'd say that was probably the best kill on the planet. So before we leave, we're gonna go ahead and take my outfit back, even though we don't need to, but... Actually, I'm wondering if I should just leave at this stage. Leaving. I'm just leaving.
Yeah, Central, I think we're green again, but I'm not sure what happened here. Yeah, we should post someone up here. Oh, no, 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 not me. Not me. I'm busy, you know.
I didn't even see this.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah,
damn, I could have swapped it out.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
That was hilarious, dude. That was the best kill I've ever seen.
I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Dude, that was fun. That was fun. Anything left for us to do? Let's take a look. I don't think so. The guided training, the freedom trading, the final test, and the cinematic. Okay, I got it now. All right, so... yeah, the freedom training, freeform training, you can go back and redo all these things if you want and just try all the challenges and whatnot, but that's about it, really. Honestly, man, that was so fun. I am so excited. Like, there's so many options. Like, that was probably the best one. I haven't even seen the other ones, but honest to God, sure, you could drown the guy, you could do this, you could do that. But the ones where you, there's a map-specific one, those are my favorites. The first one, I would have preferred to poison him. You know what I mean? The freeform training. I totally would have preferred that. I don't know. We'll see. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let me know. Should I play some more? Maybe try and do some of the other ones, like try and get all the cards or for each one. you know, just all the objectives in one sitting, and if I have to kill multiple times, which I will, I can go ahead and do that. But you'll let me know. Let me know what you think if you want me to go back and finish the prologue in all its glory. But I just wanted to do a base Let's Play for starters and kind of go through it and show you guys what it's like. And honestly, I loved it. I'm so excited to play this game when it comes out. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to follow me on my social media. All of those are down below in the description, and we'll play on the end card as well of this video, so you don't have to worry about that. If you want to go ahead and get yourself a DanQ8000 t-shirt, there's a link for that also in the description below. I'm coming out with a new design very soon, so you guys should be able to get that. It's going to be awesome. I'll give you information as soon as I get some more details and I actually get that created, so you guys will know. But anyway, that's all I have to say. Thank you very, very much for watching once again, guys. Take it easy. Have a fantastic day. We will see you in the next one. I'm gonna pass it over to Knox Hill. Knox Hill, take it away, buddy.
Who the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild on these violent ends, hit Q8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn, Billy Jack, we still riding tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they gon' need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respiratory waiters. Night invaders, get lightsabered. Mass on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Knox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.